presents a problem. You're making noises over there, but I don't know why, because I cannot get you in there. Fetch, pet, power off.
Get the button next.
I don't know how you're getting there, though. Oh, there's a little vent there. I never notice these things. I really hope it's just as personal. We're up shit creek without a paddle. Sorry. Nope, nearly. Other than this. Security cameras, yeah, let's get rid of those. Great. Okay. Circle? No, put the thingy first. Up, up, up. Thank you. Then put the square and then the circle. Good grief. Disable! And maintenance energy barriers. Oh yes, let's get rid of that puppy too. Right. Off we go. Come along, Nyx. We're doing mediocre, but you know, it's better than not being able to get this far, so I'll take what I can get. Regarding the Intrepid, as you should all be aware, the Intrepid will soon dock and Admiral Veneer himself will grace us with his presence. He orders us to service and refuel the Intrepid as swiftly and efficiently as possible, whilst drawing as little attention as possible to our secondary operations, which are... what exactly? I have no idea if I'm just jumping in. I mean, how was I supposed to know where you were looking? We're fucked.
They're coming for us!
We're fucked.
The floor plan said the data vault's here somewhere.
Probably... there?
Where?
I think we lost them.
I have no idea how I was supposed to know that those three people were looking my direction. Honestly. I mean, at this point, I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just following spaces and doors I can enter. So I can go out that way, and I can go out this way. Right this way. Vent? Yeah, I like the sound of a vent. Is it up or is it down? Or is it on the same level? I don't really know where we're going, guys. Should I be looking at a map? I literally don't even have a map. I can't zoom in any further. Welp. We'll just continue as we've been doing thus far and just making it up as we go. Hi. I actually would like it if you came over here. It would be to my benefit for you to do so. I'm gonna need to distract in that corner when he gets past there. Now,
time to distract them, Nyx.
Got in a firefight with some HUD cartel scum.
Someone deal with that thing.
Yes. He sent them
back. Huh. I just saw the others.
Copy that. Not my sector, not my problem.
Other. Singular. Whatever. Now, I've got a patrolling group on my right, don't know where they go. Don't like that. And I have you. Sir, I, for my own peace of mind, can you please come this way?
Go put on a show, Nex.
Get it out of here!
I just... I'd rather kill as many people as possible than have to stress about whether someone's seeing me or not.
Met a pilot
Excuse me?
Once who was at the Purge. Said there's nothing left but
Time to distract them, Nex.
Someone blasted!
Don't blast it, he's too cute to blast. I'm so getting spotted.
Sorry.
Don't know where the troll's gone. Excuse me? You good? Crush them all! Okay, that's not a door I'm entering. Okay. In that case, we'll just go around. Oh, fuck. Told you I didn't know where the patrol was. Could I have gone on the other side? Oh, I so could. Is it just the two of you? Nope, there's three of you. Sorry, one was blending into the white behind him. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for y'all to move. Oh god, there's another patrol. Too many patrols! Oh, and there's another person over there examining the spaceship thing. I'm just crawl over here like the coward I am. Okay, I still don't know where I'm going. Generically that way. Up. That way up. Oh, vent! Never mind! This is where I want to be. That is not where I was about to go. I was about to just work my way across in the open. I mean, we're still going to go. It's going to shoot us out here, but hopefully it's a bit safe. Than where I was. Do I need to use this staircase? Is my next question.
Show no mercy!
Jesus Christ. There's a woman there. Camera above me. And I'm further away than ever, but I do need to go up. So. We unfortunately. Oh, for the love of all, it's holy. There are so many. What?
Get moving, Nex! They're headed for us!
How did you see me through the floor? How on earth did you see me through the floor? That's annoying. I'm screwed. I literally can't finish it because they're just going to be constantly running around. I can't kill that many people.
Don't let them escape. They're not getting away.
Look at them all. So they can see me through the ground. Because there's gaps in the ground.
We lost her! Anyone see anything?
So how do I get upstairs without being spotted? There are so many people in that pavilion, clearly.
We'll find her.
I need that person to move because they're facing me.
See something?
Oh god, look at them all. Look at them all. How the fuck do I get upstairs? I really wish I had a map for this. I don't know where I'm going. Genuinely don't know where I'm going. Am I going upstairs? I don't have any fucking clue. I have to get up. So I assume I'm going up a staircase, but there are people watching the staircase. And there are a lot of people up there.
I think we're clear.
Okay, is someone else going to see me through the fucking floorboards? Yes.
Sounds like trouble.
you saw me from so far away, as long as this lady doesn't decide to be observant. You'd think you'd be faster. Oh no, not both of them. Oh God, no. Just the one. And I need it when your back is turned to him.
Nix, need a distraction.
Okay, I left that a bit late. Jesus Christ.
Come on, just shoot it!
I left that way too late. I genuinely have no clue how I'm supposed to do this. I just don't understand how. I don't get it. I don't know where I'm going.
What are you doing? You've alerted the station.
I have no idea when it's gonna load me. If it loads me back at the beginning, I might just cry. I don't know where I'm going. Saying vaguely 87 meters over there does not fucking help me. Again, with the bad game design. Give me ideas on how to get there. Suggest paths, show me some paths I can take. Give me a fucking map that I can strategize on. Just throw me in there and going, hey, good luck, trying to get caught. Teehee. Is not fun. It's fucking stressful. Because, like, it's on the same level as me. I would just want to go straight around like this, but I can't. One, there's a fucking droid there. And two,
can I
can't
get
across
the
gap. No, I can't. But there is a hole. I don't know what you plan on doing with it, but there's a hole. Can you activate that? Oh, but what am I going to do about the droid? Doesn't actually help me at all. Oh. I mean, that's great and all, but what about the droid? Although I don't see his path on the ground of where he's looking, but I'm pretty sure he's spotting me. I'll go that way. What now? Huh. Oh, he can't use it again. Where am I going? I can't make that gap. What? Skirt, do you know how the fuck I'm getting across? Because I am completely out of ideas. Am I really supposed to sprint jump that? Seems like a grossly bad idea. Don't you think so, sir? How the hell can you make that? That's disgusting. What? Where am I going? Are those climbable? Well, I'm glad you're happy, Nix. It makes one of us. Where am I going? Oh, I can go to this. Thank God. This is a way better way than the way I went before. The way before sucked ass. I hate it. Oh, wait, I probably should have. Nope, we're good. Never mind. Oh, fuck me. You saw nothing. Okay, there's a ladder, but do I need to take the ladder? Can I not just go straight ahead? Is ahead not where I'm supposed to be? Pray loot downstairs. Or is a way to get up? I took the lower path.
Data vault. Okay, let's wipe some debts.
Just check for loot first. You never know. Otherwise, you're gonna miss out on stuff, alright? Hello?
Come on. Oh, these files are impossible to understand.
What are you? One of Thornton's guys?
Whoa. Yes?
No, you are an intruder. And if you don't
Hello?
Want to sound an alarm, you'll get me out of here.
Okay.
I'm sorry, you are?
Boss Nock.
He has information. Take him. He's worth a lot.
We're usually in, you know, cells.
They call it creative punishment. It's what I get for being so smart. All the governors, bribes, kickbacks, shady deals, they all go
through
me.
It means he knows it all. Take him.
Gotta hurry this up. Just pick who you want to pin this on.
Let's help each other then. Scrub some records for me and I'll get you out of here.
Delete data. Easy. What do you need?
Friend of Pikes, look, my reputation is like abysmal with these guys and I don't want to lose my good reputation. So, frame the pikes. Sorry, Gorak!
All right, Boss Nock. Wipe all the peg debts you have on record.
Someone wants to get Gorak in trouble, huh? Brave, sure. Stupid, maybe.
I think so.
I'll wipe them and meet you in my extraction cruiser.
You have extraction cruiser?
I've had a long time to plan this intruder. Get away from that terminal.
Boss Nock, you are my hero. Okay.
Okay, Bosnock, what do I do?
Call the cargo elevator.
Consider it called.
You did it, intruder. It's moving.
You're so excited.
Great. And my name is Kay.
Yeah, whatever.
So is this the ladder I take now?
Hey, so extraction cruiser is acting up.
I'm coming. Give me a sec. I didn't mean to take that. I'm coming. Now, who can see me? Everybody and their dog? Oh, for fuck's sake. I almost died. Oh, fuck me. There's three of them? I can't deal with three of them.
Hold on.
I'm fucked. Move, camera! And don't let some asshole come out of that door. Hurry up.
I'm sure it was nothing.
Okay. Good. Good. Nobody's still coming? I thought he said he was sure it was nothing. I'm coming, buddy. Just bear with me. Come on, buddy. You gotta make decisions.
Forget it. Back to your post.
Come on, let's go.
Now, which way do you actually go?
Protocol 23.
Go.
Never heard of it.
Go. Go. Do I have to go around? I have to go around. Okay. How do I go around the camera? Can I? Oh, thank God. Here you go. Here's your push. Can I come with you?
There. You good?
Yes.
I mean,
yes.
But there's the barrier up ahead.
I will lead us out of here.
Okay. The barrier.
You're going to drop this energy barrier or what?
I thought you had this all planned out.
I do. And I plan for you to drop this energy barrier.
Oh, I'm so getting caught.
Go get him, buddy.
This is not the energy barrier. I thought it was. My apologies. Sir, where is the energy barrier? Oh. Sabotaging it? No. No.
Someone around next?
How do I see where the thingy is? I'm very lost and confused. I mean, it doesn't take much. But where am I going? Nix. Do you have any suggestions on how to do this, buddy? Or are you just making me figure it out?
Understood.
Oh, over here. Oh, there's no one even in here. I'm fine. Checkpoint.
Hey, get back here. The imp's not buying it.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
I've locked the trailblazer down, but they're trying to pry her doors open. Hurry up.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Just got some precious cargo.
Pike visitors coming through today? Yes.
I guess you want me to deal with this.
Anyway. Yeah, yeah, let's go.
Oh, yes, come along. This is even better. I don't even have to do any heavy lifting. This is great. Thanks, Bosnok. Just gonna grab that on the way through. Where are we going? Is that door gonna auto open?
Door's closed. Need you to open it.
Where?
Yeah, I got it, Bosnok.
It wasn't so bad.
Here?
I'm so sorry about this.
You'll wake up with a bit of neck pain, but trust me, it's better than me killing you.
Wouldn't it be faster if I carried you?
Right.
What? I'm not leaving my stuff here.
Oh, this is yours? Okay.
Hey, the other door didn't open. You sure you pushed the right button?
I'm learning as I go here, Bosnok. Wait. Okay, here we go.
I'm falling.
I don't know what happened. I pushed a button.
Find Bosnok.
Intruder, you have to get down here.
Okay. I'll get there. Regarding the accountant, I've received multiple complaints about the accountant on this station, and therefore think it is necessary to remind you about the organization of this sector. The accountant has been appointed by me and will remain under my protection until further notice. If you still wish to raise any concern, you may do so in person. Snork! Come, little man.
Hey, so how'd you end up here?
An ill for no sense of humor caught me down in the Bark Gods. Hey, intruder, someone's coming.
Oh, no. Bosnok, you there?
I'm going as fast as I can, Bosnok.
I asked what you're doing here.
Oh, shit, there's way too many of them. Am I just killing them? I'm a little confused as to how I get over there.
I'm calling this in. I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Am I just shooting them? That sounds like a bloody terrible idea.
That's it. I'm sounding the alarm.
Ow. I mean, this wasn't part of the fucking plan, man!
Watch out!
Sorry!
Get
her! Yes, sir!
Blast them! They won't quit!
We need more troopers!
They're not letting up!
Am I not supposed to? No, I can't get through. Please don't. I did a lot of health on that, damn it. I should have played more cautiously, but I thought time was of the essence.
Go ahead and call me out from the next terminal. All according to plan.
I don't know about that.
No, flawless.
Absolutely, buddy. Your plan, A plus, top tier. Not a single thing went wrong. Mm-hmm.
Did that work?
Beautifully.
What about the barriers? The barriers still need to come down, though.
Scanning content to delivery. Cargo not recognized. Authorization from hangar control bay needed.
Sounds like you need to override the cargo authorization.
Okay.
I heard. Where's the hangar control bay?
Up ahead.
Sorry, I thought it was something else, but there's not. It's just a thieves ladder. Dear God. Oh, sweet dear God. Oh God, 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 oh God. What, there five of you? Guess not.
Nyx, attack.
Thank God for Nyx. Otherwise, life would be very difficult. I'm not taking chances, guys. I mean, how? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Great. Fucking great. I did not need you to do that.
How's the perimeter looking? Over.
Am I gonna get I am, because I'm gonna be running really loudly. Oh, well.
Get him, Nyx. Take him down, Nyx.
I'm so glad they have no situational awareness. It's the only way I'm getting through this thing. Regarding corruption, Ensign, thank you for your support regarding elements of corruption on fuel station Visavi. I have reviewed the evidence and agree it looks bad. I have asked Captain Volo to relieve you so that you can meet with my commission in Miragana and deliver your testimony in person. I see great things ahead of you, Governor Thornton. I feel that person did not live a very long life after reporting that. Okay. You?
We're not getting through that hangar with all those troopers.
Oh, absolutely not.
Maybe we can get them out of here.
By setting an alarm somewhere else, maybe? That's fine. Works for me. Okie dokie. Problem solved. Activate evacuation protocols. All off right. You go. And approve cargo shipping.
Okay. One... biological sample to be shipped. That should work.
Sounds good. He is indeed a biological sample.
Stormtroopers are clearing out down there.
Except for the officer. I know the officer's going.
Let's get back to the ship.
Back the way I came? Or can I go this way? This way. Oh. Oh no, that's a dark battery red. Never mind.
You okay, Nyx? We'll be fine, buddy.
Well, wait. That remains to be seen. I'm down on health. I'm down a lot of health.
Relate. Sad face.
Hey,
yeah!
Stop. Hi there.
What did I do to earn your wrath, sir? On. I said change. That's my last heal. I hate that it takes so long to heal. Oh no, it's like another one. I don't know how, why. Now the question is, why did opening that door just immediately have them follow me and find me? Oh, there's two of them. Let me get a headshot. Can I just sprint? Or is that going to result in me getting killed?
Waka, drop the cargo ramp. Let us in.
Us? Who's us?
Just open the ramp. We're pinned down.
Something's wrong. It's jammed.
Oh, great. Oh my god, I hate moving targets.
If you want to live through this, you'll get that thing open.
It's not my fault. I told you she wasn't ready.
Just figure it out.
Oh my god. Oh yes, good, because this is not going to work.
There's a lot of troopers out here.
Why is that not shooting?
Just don't let them hurt the trailblazer.
I thought that was a, like a blaster thing that was actually going to be used. Why does this thing not fucking work? Mark. Mark that asshole. Mark. I can't mark. Last then. I guess she's gonna do three at a time.
Ramps down. Get that cargo on board.
I mean, I need to heal first, I think. No, we're just gonna go. Ow.
Oh no, that was our way out.
Then we'll make another one.
I don't want to use the boosters. I want to go slowly and calmly.
We're out. We're good.
Not yet, we are. The guys are still on us.
Oh, we need to get away from this station.
Fly back through the debris field. Ty's hated in there.
What debris field? This one? I mean, okay. I'm not really doing anything interesting. Wreck cluster. This.
All right, you see that Imperial comms relay?
Yeah.
You get over there, you wipe its data, and the imps forget all about us.
Right, okay. Guess I'll need to take out these ties first.
The what?
We're taking fire!
We're hit!
What is the point of my missiles? They never do anything. I don't get them.
Can't slice that relay with these ties on us!
No shit! I'm working on it. Oh, I can hold the button. I've been smashing it this entire time. Okay, these are not homing missiles.
Whew, that's it. We've lost them.
Where are we going?
We did it.
Where are we going?
Who's this guy in the jar?
Bosnock.
What am I?
Good.
What am I?
Yeah.
Hacking into
great.
This thing?
Get close to the relay and I can wipe the system. Just need a few seconds. Uninterrupted.
Do we know?
Okay. Are we good?
We're all clear. Let's get back to Miragana. Quick.
Tway's Miragana. Yeah. Somewhere this way. Not the forward button.
Hang on!
Ooh, loot. I like loot. Oh, I already got the loot. Never mind. So what's this? Rampali Station. Well, that's where I want to go. Rampali? Yeah. Tracking not available at this moment. Does that mean I can't go there? I probably have to go back to T'Shara and then go back into orbit at a later date. Or I can just go towards it and pretend like that's a good idea.
You all good back there, Bostock?
Oh yeah, been a while since I felt a rush like that. You guys do this a lot?
So fucking far away. Ew.
So is this
unfortunately,
guy joining
yes.
our crew, or...?
We're not a crew, and no, he is not.
Sure. I think it'd be a very valuable asset. We can, like, literally sell his knowledge. Sorry, I guess it's a toggle. Oh, what's the down button? Oh, okay, I will initiate a landing, never mind. I was trying to see what I needed to repair on my ship, but okay. I'm okay with just fading to black. I don't really need to watch this. It'd be quicker to fade to black. Because you can't enter a plane, a planet's atmosphere that quickly, I don't think. This is a very fortified city, actually. Because planes can only enter through this part of the bedrock.
Nailed it.
I really don't know that we did. I'm gonna be perfectly honest. I really don't know that we nailed it.
Should be good now.
Struggled right. would be the word
you
I would use.
Be impressed.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll let you play Sabacc. However it is,
Bosnok?
You do that.
I'll be back soon. Don't trash the plays, Bosnok.
What does Bosnok want to do now that he's been liberated?
Hey, so when can I leave T'Shara?
Okay, first of all, the Trailblazer needs some much-deserved rest and relaxation.
It's a ship.
A hurt ship. She needs patience, time, and me. You can't rush this.
Okay, I get it.
I like that Walker's just, like, signed himself up to just be our mechanic permanently.
Can't believe you pulled that off, intruder. Now, what's next for me?
Crimson Dawn loves a good informant. Hopefully they'll take you in.
If it helps me get back at Thorndon, I'll do anything. Thank you, Key.
Nice.
Hey, you're welcome.